All right, our little Q&A session. I'm basically asking your name, designation, where you're from, what got you started in the 501st, and what keeps you going, and anything else. Those help. Those help a lot.